boy who live, come to die.
The reason they're on this journey is much bigger than any one of them, and it has to come to a head at some point.
This is it, really. This is kind of the end of the line.
This is the final battle for the Wizarding World.
It ties up every single loose end of the whole saga.
Harry, quickly!
The scale of this one feels enormous.
It's a much more spectacular action picture.
I can destroy him once and for all.
Something's got to give. Harry is aware that this is going to be it, that the floodgates are open and he is going to have to be the one that deals with Voldemort.
We can end this.
It's the biggest emotional climax you could wish for.
Your heart's gonna race. It's a really very intense ending.
Why do you live?
Because I have something worth living for.
It's gonna be fantastic.